So for dessert, why don't we talk about where we're going? Don't everybody talk at once. Don't want to upset your digestion or anything. Make you puke. Okay, so my stomach's settled. Where are we going, boss?
We're making a delivery.
Thank you. May I ask what?
No.
How come she knows?
Incoming Commonwealth communication.
On screen.
Greetings, Captain. Just wanted to give you the heads up, separating rumor from fact. Most of the Nietzschean prides that joined the Commonwealth are now indeed contemplating leaving it.
So it's a celebration.
The rumors of them coming together and massing a major fleet are just that. But there has been some suspicious activity centered around the planet Enga's redoubt, the Dragon homeworld.
That's a little vague.
We have uncovered attacks by the Nietzscheans on various drifts and planets. But nothing out of the ordinary. Rollins out.
That's it? I mean, if this was no big deal, then why did she tell us about it?
Supply cargo from Commonwealth headquarters has arrived.
I wasn't expecting a shipment.
Maybe it's supplies for the upcoming Nietzschean battle we're not supposed to know about.
The shipment is for the commissary.
Ah, well then it's a food fight.
Go, go, go. Attack, move out. Seal the area.
Check my flight. Check the corner. All clear here.
You're deck 15.
Copy.
You too. This way.
Right away.
Hangar deck 15. Stowaways in the cargo.
Do we need bells and whistles for that? Thank you. How did they get past our security?
I'm detecting the deactivation of an electromagnetic cloaking device.
Nice toy. Mr. Harper, I want one of those.
Looks like we just got one.
They have a captive.
Go.
Move
it. Go.
Check my flight.
Feel the area.
Check the corner. All clear here.
Nietzscheans.
Secure deck 15.
Gun to one person's head is a gun to all of ours.
So you're just gonna stand there and let the ice cream melt, boss?
Seal off that deck.
Go. Go. Go.
Let's move.
What the hell are these Nietzscheans?
What the hell are they doing?
Now the intruders are sealing off Deck 15.
What? We just did that!
How do they have the codes to do this?
They're in complete control of Deck 15 and establishing a power base of their own.
They're looking for something.
Tomorrow.
What are you waiting for, Rommie? Take them out with your automated internal defense systems.
Not when they're holding some of our crew members. Deactivate that deck's AG field.
Captain Hunt. We have a proposal for you. When you're ready to negotiate, let us know.
How can I negotiate if I don't know what they want?
Artificial gravity has been disabled with no effect on the intruders.
They're wearing personal AG harnesses.
These guys know exactly what they're doing.
Yeah, it's a little too convenient, isn't it?